The Northern Michigan University Board of Trustees reviewed President Fritz Erickson's performance at NMU today. They have agreed that the performance of Fritz has been exceptional, and approving him with a new long-term contract is just the next step with his career at NMU. President Erickson has been given a new 5-year contract that now places Erickson's base salary at $385,000. This also includes a performance-based bonus component through which he will receive $50,000 for achieving established goals in each school year of 2017 through 2018.
You're asking why such a significant pay increase? Well, it's really simple. It's number one is to recognize exceptional performance. We've had great results here at Northern over the past several years under President Erickson's leadership. And secondly, it's to remain competitive and to ensure that we can keep exceptional talent here at Northern.
Now, with a new contract, President Erickson has been given new goals to achieve for the next school year.